Hi, today we are going to prepare raw banana fry without producing gas. First take raw banana and cut into pieces. Now take the steam vessel. Here I have taken idli cooker. If you want, you can take water you want. In this you can add the sliced raw banana over to the pot and close it and allow it to steam for 10 minutes. This is the steamed raw banana. Now take this steamed raw banana and keep in a plate in a separate place. Because the water will be there, so it will be soggy. To remove the water, you are keeping this raw banana for drying. Now the raw banana gets dry, you can check out. Now you can make into small pieces. Don't crush it so well, crush it lightly so that it will be tasty to eat. The steam process is to remove the gas from the banana. Now it was crushed well. Now take the oil in the pan, add mustard seeds, zira, onions, curry leaves and chilli and saute it well. Now add salt, turmeric powder and saute it well. Now add this crushed raw banana and blend it nicely. Now the raw banana fry is ready. It will be very tasty for rasam, dal. It will be a very good side dish. You can consume from kids to adult. I hope you like it. Please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe and share. Thank you.